And we'll look at the apparatus itself. You can kind of see it's around your thigh, a waist buckle and a support, and then the rod holder, which is keyed.
Here's the belt.
And then the rod handle. The rod itself has to be kind of customized too.
How it works is slip it in, rotate it, and lock. And it cannot come out. Ready?
Yep. Got him?
Uh-huh. Yeah, he's still on.
You got him?
Yep.
Don't horse him.
There's one. That was a good hook set.
I was playing with my drag. I wasn't sure if I had too loose or not. I'll give her a couple clicks in. It's up to you.
No.
Are we supposed to go right around here?
We're going right back to the side now. I don't know if they went through there or not.
Oh.
There he is.
Oh, there's another one.
That was a good hook set.
The nice one? Ooh, that's nice.
There you go.
Ooh. Little pike.
Nice hit, though.
It was a good hit.
That was a good hook set. That was a ooh.
Big one.